the main reason why your ability to access advanced features in YouTube has disappeared is mainly not because you have done something wrong. I learned that from experience. It is because I think at some point you need your channel to be verified. The email I got saying that I need to verify if I am an adult or old enough to access some features. So I had to verify my YouTube channel, and my method of verification, I chose to use the video verification method, whereby I am supposed to borrow some prompts on the screen which will redirect me to the camera, and then I will follow the instructions. After that, the video will be uploaded, and I got my verification within 3 hours. Now my features are back, and I think that I am now verified. I'll get more views because my videos will not be restricted. I have confirmed I am not a bot, I am a real human being, and also I am old enough to access all the features. But if you have copyright claims or copyright strikes or community guideline strikes, I think you should first take care of those, because if you apply for verification, then in the process of verifying your account, they find that you are already not following the community guidelines even before you are verified. I think there's a problem, there's going to be a problem. So if you have any of those, first take care of those and then apply for verification.
JM Photography Education Image Made.